So Sweden's first female prime minister has resigned less than one day on the job, less than 12 hours on the job, actually. And hey, don't say women are indecisive, you misogynist. So it says here in this article, Magdalena Andersson, the first female prime minister of Sweden, has resigned less than 12 hours on the job. And the reason she resigned, she was going to be part of a two-party coalition government. And she said here, Andersson said she told the Speaker of Parliament she hoped to be appointed Prime Minister again as the head of a single-party government. She said, "I have asked the Speaker to be relieved of my duties as Prime Minister. I am ready to be Prime Minister in a single-party Social Democrat government. The Green Party supported her, blah, blah, blah." Andersson's appointment as Prime Minister had marked a milestone for Sweden, viewed for decades as one of Europe's most progressive countries when it comes to gender relations, but which had yet to have a woman in the top political post. By the way, like many African countries have had women as presidents, as prime ministers, as you know, whatever, like, you know, heads of state. So, and by the way, I don't know why it's such a big deal to have a woman as a leader. They always make it a big deal in the news. It says here, Sweden's next general election is scheduled for September 11th. September 11th? That's like almost a year away. You know, the problem with feminism is they speak about equality, but, you know, there's a lot of jobs that men do that are not so nice. You know, you've got, you know, I think 100% of men working 100% construction workers are men. You know, a high number of, you know, people working garbage are men. Like, all the hardest jobs are being done by men. So, I don't know, do women also want to do those jobs, or the army? You know, when war breaks out, it's going to be the men who go to the front line to fight. There are some exceptions. There are women that fight in the army. There are women that work as truck drivers and stuff like that. But those are exceptions, and nobody's pushing for equality in those fields. Like and subscribe. Let me know what you think in the comments section. Thank you very much.